every other conceivable point in the graph, you're watching the showdown of a lifetime. On one side, the Vault Thief. On the other, the most terrible machine ever built by human hands, Carnivora!
First rule of showbiz, kid. If you can't keep up, you get left behind in the dust.
Terror! Punch it!
I think I've identified this monstrosity's weak points. Despite its bulk, it's very fast. You'll need to destroy its fuel lines if you have any hopes of slowing it down.
Those crystals resonate with me.
Thank you.
happening? Why is nothing working? Terror, fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and kill it! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time!
Support local business. Sound. Yes.
So good!
Thank you.
use my spotlight hogging, Vault Thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.
Thank you.
Wonder what it says.
Honestly, try honesty. No, just tell me what I want to hear.